I'm Jessica Dean with your evening digital news brief for Wednesday, November 22nd. A husband and wife are facing first-degree murder charges tonight in the stabbing death of a man in Plymouth Meeting. Austin Parkinson and Lana Lair are accused of killing 31-year-old Chad Cannata of Collingdale. On Monday, police found Cannata dead in a car at a shopping center on Ridge Pike. Police say the suspects agreed to meet Cannata there to buy heroin. Police also say the couple stole the heroin and then stabbed Cannata to death. On the one-year anniversary of a Sitter City bombing, Eyewitness News is getting an exclusive look at new surveillance video. ATF investigators hope this video from 3rd and Callow Hill will make it easier to identify the man responsible for delivering the bomb. An explosive package arrived at a home near 18th and Pine a year ago. The then 60-year-old man who was targeted is now doing better. The search will continue through the holiday for two residents still missing after a fire destroyed a senior living community in Westchester. The ATF said yesterday investigators found the remains of two other residents unaccounted for since the blaze. Thursday night's fire at Barclay Friends injured 27 residents, and the cause is still under investigation. An annual show of gratitude to police, firefighters, and first responders took place today at Roman Catholic High School. The so-called Blue Mass of Thanksgiving honors the people who put their lives at risk to keep others safe. Police and fire personnel who work in Center City districts were invited, as well as any students' parents who work in law enforcement. Remember, you can always get the latest on these stories and more right here on CBSPhilly.com. For the Evening Digital Brief, I'm Jessica Dean.